So this morning we're joined by Musa, Alex and Koketso, and they join us on behalf of an organization called Qhubeka, a non-profit organization that builds and redistributes bicycles for immobile and disadvantaged communities. And they're here to tell us about the movie night that they're hosting tomorrow in pursuit of raising funds for this organization, a truly wonderful thing to do indeed. Good morning to all of you.
Morning.
Excellent. So Musa, let me start off with you first. Tell me about why Qhubeka has chosen charity beneficiary for outreach programs and what it is that they do.
Okay. Mm. Good morning and thanks so much for having us on your show. Qhubeka was actually chosen by the IAE's Varsity College as a beneficiary due to the fact that we are more in line with what they are promoting, which is education.
Yeah.
As you've said, Qhubeka was designed primarily to end immobilization, and so we've come as an educational brand to support the end to immobilization to access education as an educational brand.
Yeah. And then obviously you guys are going to have a very, very fun night, but in aid of charity, also tomorrow in the movie night. So Christopher Robin is the movie that you've chosen.
Yeah.
Why?
Well, on campus we did sort of conduct a poll, and majority of the students did, you know, gravitate towards Christopher Robin for one of several reasons. One, it's Disney.
Who doesn't love a Disney movie?
And I can imagine it's going to be quite nostalgic for those whose best friend was, you know, Winnie the Pooh growing up.
Absolutely, hey? We all have Winnie the Pooh memories, and a great movie indeed. Well chosen. So Alex, student outreach, it's something that's very important. Obviously, to encourage students to take part, and we're trying to build that kind of nation, definitely. The giving kind of nation. Why is it important to you?
So, well, for many reasons. I believe that the IAE's Varsity College recognizes the importance around a more holistic approach to education.
Yeah.
I think that education is important for all South Africans, and that for the students that do engage in community service, they're able to paint a bigger picture and gain an in-depth understanding of, like, the deeper needs of the communities that surround them.
Yeah.
And I think, would you agree that it's important for the youth to take responsibility with regards to the future of our country?
Of course.
Well then, if they understand the needs of our community, I think that that's essential for driving that movement and driving change in our country.
Yeah. So let's continue to drive this movement to the greater public, because we want to get them involved as well, which is why you have the national platform on the show. So how can the public get involved in this movement?
So ultimately, if you're not in Cape Town, you can visit Qhubeka's website, which is qhubeka.org. You'll find a number of initiatives where you can support Qhubeka. I know that they have a Give and Gain account where you can donate and other various projects that they run. If you can't make it to Labia Theatre tomorrow at 8, you can visit the website. But we are selling tickets on campus, they're also available at Labia Theatre for 80 Rand per person. All proceeds will go to charity.
Excellent.
So we look forward to having everyone come through.
So 8 o'clock sharp, the movie starts. Would you start rolling the
movie starts at 8:30. But we will obviously have our moment where we thank everyone and just let them know how much we've raised so far. I know last year the IAE's Varsity College as a whole raised $500,000.
Wow.
And donated to Qhubeka.
Yeah. And will you be taking any other form of donations while you are there at the Labia? Or is that
we will definitely have tins which will be displayed for people to give a small change when, you know, they feel like it. Other than that, we'll have items which are being auctioned off at the theatre or just before the movie starts.
Ooh.
So we have a whole 30 minutes that will run. And we'll thank people in that 30 minutes for attending and supporting us.
Yeah, well, thank you very much for being here and spreading
thank
the good
you so
message.
Much.
And
thanks for
like you
us.
Said, in creating that understanding among our young people that we do need to take a certain sense of responsibility for our communities. And it starts with simple things like this. So if you'd like more information, as you heard from Musa, you can visit qhubeka.org for more information.